Испугался или что, Игорь, да?
Игорь,
немножко мелочи. Испугался, да?
Кайф.
Кайф?
Ну, ты мне такое сделал. А ты лежишь как на подушечке. Так классно.
I'm grabbing by the life jacket.
Сейчас, сейчас. Ну да, снимай тогда, я помогу.
Окей, я буду снимать, а ты иди.
Я же на съемке. Стоп.
Давай, сейчас, Саша.
Let's grab by the shoulder straps.
Боже мой, посмотрите на этого человека отважного. Этого смелого еврейского человека. Молодец.
Класс.
Молодец.
Когда еще?
We saw it started. We didn't know what was it.
Yeah, it's a huge fire right now.
And see, we could have called because there was no airplanes or anybody. Maybe nobody.
Well, they had a lot of planes out there. And a lot of helicopters would fly into the river, and they'd suck up the water from the river and bring it in.
Yeah, makes sense.
Like there's a little tiny airport out there. That's like their home base.
Я считаю, что это был, наверное, one of the highlights
of our lives. Yes.
Is this your first time in Yellowstone?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gorgeous out here. There's a reason why a lot of people come back and work here in the summers again. The vacations, we lost all his family pictures. So we bought this new camera. You know, it was like a good $300-$400 camera. And as we're talking safety down there, he dropped it and broke it. And he was furious. And
second
camera. And so I felt so bad for the guy. I told him I'd buy his pictures, like, because we sell a CD with like all the pictures on it. But we had a new girl in the office working that day. She forgot to take the lens off.
Fantastic.
I got out of there. I thought the guy's head was going to explode.
Not his life.
He'll never forget this vacation. Вот там можно купаться, наверное.
Сейчас. Болото.
Swimming place, right?
Huh?
Is it good to swim?
You can swim all over here.
Yeah.
You know, it's decently deep and it's flat water. It's like a little stream coming around the island there.
Mm-hmm. Beautiful, huh, guys? Обалдеть, как красиво. Посмотрите на эти горы.